You look great.
Thanks. Would you believe this is actually a dress from before I was pregnant?
Well, it's not a competition, but I wore this suit to my bar mitzvah.
What are you doing? I told him we had a 6:30 reservation.
I'll call him.
Comic Center, where are the real superheroes, you?
Stuart, you're supposed to be babysitting.
Oh, shoot, that was tonight. I forgot. The store's been really busy.
Well, when can you get here?
I don't think I can. Listen to this. I was ringing up a customer, and I heard someone say, hey, there's a line, and I looked, and there was.
Come on, you can't do this to us.
I am really sorry. I will make it up to you. But it won't be with a Val Kilmer Batman figurine, because some sucker's buying that right now. Not you. This is great.
He says he has to work.
Oh, it's okay. We can have date night another night.
But you got all dressed up. We were supposed to have...